the last echoes of the departing year fade into the travesty of midnight, I find myself navigating the landscapes of forgotten memories. The quiet hum of the night serves as a vessel, carrying echoes of laughter and whispers of bygone conversations. Faces long faded return, adorned with the innocence of youth and the weight of unspoken words. In these bewitching moments, I became a wanderer in the labyrinth of my own past, tracing the footsteps of fleeting encounters and unraveling the threads of moments lost in the ceaseless march of time. The beauty of midnight nostalgia is a gentle reminder that our existence is an intricate travesty of stories, each thread woven with the delicate precision of memory, waiting to be unraveled in the silent hours when the world is asleep.